Troubling story tonight. Police are looking for two people after a gasoline station was robbed early this morning. Two men, according to police, held up the Eagle March 6500 South Broadway Avenue. Police said they escaped in a brown Silverado. The pickup truck also had black and silver aftermarket wheels. So if you know anything about this, please call the Tyler Police Department right now. For more information about that, please go to our website, ktk.com.